Let's create the sauce by mixing all the ingredients together. Now, it's time for the grand entrance. Place the fish on top of the fig leaves and sprinkle with salt and olive oil. Wrap the fish in the fig leaves and secure it with the cooking twine. Grill the fish until it will reach 145 degrees Fahrenheit. Unwrap the leaves like a present and serve with the sauce.